Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for One Night Stand with Scissor Sisters!
You can see that you're being surrounded in every direction.
Doing?
You guys doing good? Well, we're so happy you came, and we promise that this will be the best one-night stand you've ever had.
Sound checks are boring, but, you know, they're a necessary evil.
I think we gotta start.
Worst part of sound check is that it's a lot of hurry up and wait. The best part of sound check is that, you know, it adds that level of confidence when you're going into the show that, you know, everything's right.
We do our own sound check. We definitely do our own sound checks. Jake sometimes doesn't show up. I'm not gonna lie. I'm not saying he's a diva.
We're going to dance and have some fun.
I'd like to play She's My Man, but I'm wondering if we should replace this with Laura, but
the earlier Laura goes, I always think the better.
I think we're not doing She's My Man. I think we're gonna replace She's My Man with Laura.
Mm-hmm.
There's another television broadcasting station that we're going to do Any Which Way for, and they asked me to censor the monologue. Because they can't take a joke, and they think that take me in front of my parents is too much
really
for people
racy.
To handle.
It's really too racy. Much.
It's a joke, God.
Whatever. Actually, it's very serious.
Oh, it's
very serious. You have sex in front of your parents all the time.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. No, gross. Some people just can't take a joke. But, you know, whatever.
Fuck them.
I don't know what to say, though. I don't know if I change it or if I just go, take me, censored, 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 censored. Maybe I just do that, slap some tape over my mouth. I mean, actually say it, but just do it with the tape over my mouth. Ball gag. You could wear a ball gag. Anyway.
Performing. We love putting on shows. It's a real passion. It's what we love to do. It's almost like sometimes the music is a means to get on stage.
When a show's going well, it's when the crowd is freaking out and you get a really great exchange of energy between the people on stage and the people in the crowd. If he strips down and you
shows the audience some cheek. It's a really good show.
If everything comes off, it's a legendary show.
Here's a song you might have heard once or twice before.
Please sing along.
Sing along.
Yeah.
for the beginning, for the first half. We're doing good. Yeah. It's been fun. I can't believe this crowd is, you know, as in it as they are on whatever night of the week it is. We always have fun playing, so it's cool with the extra lasers and the whole thing.
Okay, cool. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Yeah.
All right, yeah, let's do it.
Yeah, let's do it.
Closer. Now we can see your lovely faces all up close. Hi, pretty people.
This next one's a really special song for us. It's a really special song for me. And it's one of my favorite songs that we've probably ever written. And it's called Mary.
Pain is gone.
are you going?
I gotta give him a shaker for the next
shaker.
Song.
The shaker.
I gotta shake it for the next song.
Where are you from, ma'am?
Cyprus.
Cyprus?
Yeah.
That's kind of exotic. When did you come here?
But I'm Armenian.
You're Armenian?
Mm.
That's cool. My boyfriend's Lebanese. You know, there's quite a few Armenians actually in Lebanon.
Mm.
That's very cool. I love an Armenian. I really do. I'm a sucker for, you know.
An Eastern European.
An Eastern
slash
European.
Slightly
oof.
Middle Eastern.
Mm. Mm. I love a little.
Short, dark, and handsome.
Olive skin.
Mm. Hair chest.
Yeah.
Mm. His boyfriend is really cute.
He is very
He's
cute.
Really
I miss
cute.
Him. Him.
You don't won't see him until like Christmas. It's crazy.
I know it's gonna be a long time. Are we okay back there? Yeah. Okay. You've got some nice shoes, honey.
Yeah.
You're wearing some gold.
Oh yeah.
Very good. All right, we're gonna sing another song now. This one's off of Ta-Da. It's actually one of my favorite songs off Ta-Da. It's called Lights.
Exciting, isn't it? Ian McKellen.
Hey, darling.
You're right.
Hey, Yeah, good. How are you?
Ian McKellen showing up on Invisible Light was a kind of a spur-of-the-minute decision.
Jake called me up and said, knowing that I liked the band a lot, that he just had this little slot in Invisible Light, and would I do it? And I did.
Babylon, where bricks and mortar diamonds tower, is it, as it were, where sailors lust and swagger?
Babylon, sailors.
Where bricks and mortar diamonds tower, yeah. Sailors lust.
Exactly. So lust and swagger are verbs.
Yes.
It's not a noun. Right.
Somebody asked me if it was Shakespeare, and I was really proud.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
It's just all a bit new, you know. You can't see and you can't hear, and you hit your mark and hope it all goes well.
so sweet for doing that for us.
Oh, I don't know. I can't tell you what happens to me when I hear him say, Tower.
This is our last song tonight. We want to thank you guys so much for coming out.
This has been a blast.
Yeah, you guys have been amazing.
So I said at the beginning, I think we're going to try and make this the best one-night stand you've ever had, was it? Yeah! I know it's the best one I've ever had. All right. Here's one you might have heard before.
Yeah.
We are Scissor Sisters, and so are you.
I had a great time.
You get in a room like that and you just feel like you're with your friends, you know? You are with your friends.
It was amazing. It was so much fun.
That moment with Ian coming out, it was great.
We will probably never perform Invisible Light with Ian McKellen again, so that was really special.
There are moments when I just can't believe what I do for a living, and this is one of those moments. I get to pinch myself.
Brilliant. Absolutely best night I've had for years.
Invisible Light, Ian McKellen. Awesome.
That show was the best one-night stand I've ever had in my life.